Knee deep in the long freezing winter, with snow burying tall evergreens, know that Lucy went out to the garden to pick us a handful of beans. Well, she came back with more than a handful. She came back with quite a surprise. She picked mountains and mountains and mountains. We have pole beans clear up to our eyes. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. We'll slurp them in soups or with slivered nuts. We'll eat them for breakfast, no ifs, ands, or buts. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. Don't despair, little ones who hate green beans. Don't worry your sweet little heads. You won't miss dessert for not eating, nor will we send you off up to your beds. If you don't like them, simply don't eat them. Just remember we have hungry dogs, and beans might fall under the table or get used building cabins of logs. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. We'll slurp them in soups or with slivered nuts. We'll eat them for breakfast, no ifs, ands, or buts. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. Now when Lucy goes out to the garden, you never know what she will do. She might dig up potatoes and carrots and then cook them up in a stew. I can see from your eyes that you're hoping that she doesn't pick any more beans. You want long summer squash for the bathtub. You want yellow sleek submarines. Yellow, yes, yellow sleek submarines. They're so much more fun than those silly old beans. We're counting on Lucy to bring back the prize. Not mountains of green beans clear up to our eyes. Knee deep in the long freezing winter, with snow burying tall evergreens, know that Lucy went out to the garden to pick us a handful of beans. Well, she came back with more than a handful. She came back with quite a surprise. She picked mountains and mountains and mountains. We have pole beans clear up to our eyes. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. We'll slurp them in soups or with slivered nuts. We'll eat them for breakfast, no ifs, ands, or buts. P-O-L-E. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. Don't despair, little ones who hate green beans. Don't worry your sweet little heads. You won't miss dessert for not eating, nor will we send you off up to your beds. If you don't like them, simply don't eat them. Just remember we have hungry dogs, and beans might fall under the table or get used building cabins of logs. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. We'll slurp them in soups or with slivered nuts. We'll eat them for breakfast, no ifs, ands, or buts. P-O-L-E-B-E-A-N. We'll be eating these pole beans again and again. Now when Lucy goes out to the garden, you never know what she will do. She might dig up potatoes and carrots and then cook them up in a stew. I can see from your eyes that you're hoping that she doesn't pick any more beans. You want long summer squash for the bathtub. You want yellow sleek submarines. Yellow, yes, yellow sleek submarines. They're so much more fun than those silly old beans. We're counting on Lucy to bring back the prize. Not mountains of green beans clear up to our eyes.